my channel. Today we are going to do DIY items on t-shirt drawing. The required items are paint and two brushes and design paper which we are going to paint and the carbon paper. Next we require empty plain t-shirt. Using carbon paper, trace the diagram. This is the diagram I am going to do. Trace. Then this will be the outcome. Next, paint. Select the colors according to the diagram. Then paint. This is a very easy to paint. I bought 4 colors. I am a beginner. I thought to learn the painting. I designed out these diagrams with the carbon paper. This is very quick process and easy to draw. And the price of the paint is also very less. Each bottle costs around 20 rupees. I bought 2 brushes. One is thin brush, one is thick hairs brush that is used for wide drawing, and this thin brush is used for outlinings. Outlines. Start. And this is just a stress bust thing which relieves, and in this lockdown this is a very good time pass. And I just started as I am a beginner. This okay, you can select the colors whichever you want. Finally this is the outcome of the picture. These are the colors I selected. Totally I have used 4 colors, yellow, red, blue and green. Completing this, I just drawn this. This is the first diagram I just trained in some waste cloth. And this is the second one. And finally this is the one. This is the things I used to do in the leisure time. Please do like, share and subscribe to my channel for more interesting videos.